Good morning, and welcome to Firebird Word. I'm Shayna.
And I'm Jacob Wanger.
And we have the announcements for you today. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The song this morning was Dancing Queen by ABBA.
And now over to admin.
Good morning! I'm sure you're super excited to see my face after testing day, so I have some updates for you. But before we get to testing, I have one announcement from admin about parking. If you are parking in a spot that is not yours, juniors, if you are parking on campus, you won't be able to park next year. So please make sure you are just, you know, only seniors in their spots, or juniors, I don't think any juniors have spots. So make sure you're parking in the right place so you don't get stickered and then not able to park on campus next year. I have a lot of testing information for you. First of all, juniors, a huge shout out to you. Thank you so much for your patience. Circumstances beyond my control happened on ACT day, and we are going to do it again. Yay! Your devices, as you notice, we need Surface Go's. We don't have a lot of working Chromebooks. You need to bring your Surface Go with you. Make sure it's updated. Bring the charger with you. Please have that with you. If you were in a lab on the ACT day, you do not have to come back and take it again. You are complete. So next Wednesday, the 13th, will be another asynchronous day. Juniors that need to take the ACT are to come to campus. Juniors that already took it will be at home. Freshmen, sophomore, seniors, you'll be at home. Instead of School City this time, teachers will assign things in their Google Classroom. So talk to your teachers about what they want you to do that day. Juniors, we will have a permission again to release you when testing is over. So please make sure tonight probably and tomorrow I will be sending out information to your parents. So have them look for that permission. It'll be a Google form just like last time, just like they filled out last time. Freshmen, testing is coming for you, but it's during the day. So everyone will have block schedule Monday, Tuesday of next week, and then Monday, Tuesday of the following week. So the 11th, 12th, and the 18th, 19th are block schedule days. The 11th will be A, 12th B, the 18th A, the 19th B. And on those days, freshmen will be testing ACT Aspire. Freshmen, you need to bring your school-issued devices. Please make sure they're updating. It will need TestNav on it. If you can, please bring your devices tomorrow. In English, all the English teachers are going to go over updating your devices with you and making sure you have TestNav. So bring your devices tomorrow, freshmen. Wow, that's a lot of information. I appreciate you guys. Thank you for helping me. Again, juniors, you did a great job coming. I appreciate you and your patience. And back to the anchors.
Congratulations to junior Tanner Ramsey for making the 2022 Arizona All-Star Honor Band. Tanner is the only Chaparral student to make an All-State Assembly this year, and he is currently ranked at the number 4 alto saxophonist in the state. He will perform at NAU this weekend. Congrats, Tanner.
Hey, congrats, bud. And now over to a guest.
Hey, did you hear the song this morning? It was Dancing Queen by ABBA. We'll be playing Mamma Mia songs the entire rest of the week and next week because Chaparral Theater Company is putting on their production of Mamma Mia.
Yeah, we're going to be opening next week, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. It's going to be great. Doors open 6:30. It's going to start at 7. Tickets are $12. You can buy tickets online or at the door. It's going to be really cool. We've been staying really late for this show, some of us, and especially this past week and last week, we've been staying from 2:30 p.m. all the way to sometimes midnight, almost every day, you know, to try and make this show as best as possible. The lights are going to be great, the sound, the acting, the dancing, the singing, everything's going to be amazing. I highly encourage you guys to see it. It's going to be a really final good show of the year. And back to the anchors.
Seniors, have you registered for Project Grad yet? You surely don't want to miss this Chaparral tradition. It's our late night grad party immediately following graduation on May the 25th. Music, casino games, kart racing, food, and cash prizes galore. Go to chaps.org to register now.
We have some school reps coming out to visit our campus in April. Check out today, Duke Cushing University at 9 a.m. Today, University of Connecticut, 10:50 a.m. And today, High Point University at 11:50 a.m.
On Monday, 4:11, the University of Tampa. Let's go. Monday, 4:11, UC Riverside. And on Wednesday, Baylor at 10:50 a.m. Check out Naviance for more details and to sign up. All meetings are going to be held in the College and Career Center in the office.
The Ribbons for Ukraine fundraiser will be held today and tomorrow before school and during both lunches. Show your support and donate $5 to receive a ribbon. All the proceeds will be used to provide medical supplies to Ukrainian communities.
And that's it for Firebird Word. I'm Jacob Wanger.
And I'm Michael Duke. Have a great day.
Stay classy, Chaparral.